We combine the latest technologies, including the IoT. We use different sensors to sense the weight, the metal, the materials, and also we use the latest AI technology. So you can see we have a camera, and it is showing we're running an AI algorithm to classify different types of the plastics. And then we use the IoT and the robotics technology to sort the wastes into the bins.